And Cripps was known as the austerity chancellor. He was a teetotaler and vegetarian, and well suited to the age of rationing. Hugh Gaitskell, in his diary, writes about a New Year party in 1949 at Cripps House. He said that when there was no drink except sherry and apple juice, and the meal was pretty foul.